or a company that made bubble wrap to the world. It's like a called Sealed Air, Fortune 500 company. Like, you never know, it's gonna make all the turkey bags. And then the police took me up. They said they wanted a job. And I didn't, you know what it's about. I jumped through the hole. What the function of the shape department is to uphold the orders of the court. The court's got three jobs, right? Before, middle, and after. So the court's a civil process. He wants to sue you. Here's your paperwork. Now you know that you're being sued all this time. Or whatever. It can be, you guys can be sued. The middle, which is people fighting. And you secure the courthouse and what's concerned. Produce the process. Someone goes to jail, you can't get money. Someone doesn't pay, you go to their house, you put a name on their house. Or you go to their bank and say, freeze their account, they're not paying. Control. They do, but I'm not certified on that side. Not too much.
Luckily, the crush facility we have is like a new multi-million-dollar facility, so the cameras are clean, all the doors work, as opposed to all the places.
I've actually worked in two jails in my life, in Guantanamo and
You were at Guantanamo?
Yeah, I was in Guantanamo. You could drink on that base though, so it wasn't for a while. And it's established, it's been there for 100 years, so they have like a Walmart, you know. It's a big deal. You get deployed. There's a Walmart.
Well, it's called the PX, but it's still a Walmart. You buy a microphone, you can grill, they have